Hello everyone and welcome back to Fixing Tiny Tedious Things. In this video, I'm going to talk about Elementor, as Elementor has changed its pricing plan and that goes effect from 9th of March 2021. I'll be showing you that in a second. But first of all, let's take a look at their existing price. If I click on pricing, these are the plans that they have. Starts from zero. Of course, it has minimum functionalities. And if you go for the pro plans, then you get $49 per year and $99 per year. The one which I have is expert plan, and that is $199 per year. With this, you get thousands of website license. So these are going to change now, especially the expert plan. With this, right now you are getting 1,000 sites, but from March 9th, 2021, you will only get 25 site licensing from expert plan. So I'm going to show you that now. If I go to their blog, here is their blog post, and they updated this here, announcing Elementor Pro new pricing model and plans. Elementor will be adding new studio and agency pro subscription plans and adapting the expert plan to best accommodate users' growing needs. These changes will only apply to new purchases. So if you are already using pro subscription of Elementor, these prices won't be effective to you, but those who are going to buy Elementor Pro subscription from start, they are going to see the new pricing from 9th of March 2021. So if you are looking to buy Elementor Pro, now is the good time. Just go ahead and utilize this plan, as they are offering 1,000 sites for just $199 per year. But after 8th of March, from 9th of March 2021, you will only get 25 website licenses with $199 plan, expert plan. Here you can see that I have that banner open here. So these are the new plans and pricing. So the plan I am talking about is the expert plan. So here you can see, with this you will only get 25 websites. The two new plans that they have added are studio and agency. With studio, you get only 100 websites and you pay $499 per year, and with agency plan, you have to pay $999 per year. Only then you get 1,000 websites license. But the good thing is, with studio and agency, you get VIP support and you also get experts network profile, 100 plus website kits that are coming soon. So if you are looking to buy pro subscription and you want to go make websites for your clients, then go for the expert plan and go for it now, as with that you get more licenses. So to show you whether I have this or not, here you can see, here I have my Elementor dashboard. You can see these are the three websites I have where I'm using Elementor Pro. So my subscription details are here: Elementor Pro Expert. Your next bill is for $199 on November 25th, 2021. So yes, if you are looking to buy Elementor Pro subscription, go for it now, because you are getting 1,000 sites at just $199 per year. And if you plan to buy after 8th of March, the new plan will cost you $999 per year to get 1,000 websites. So it's better you go ahead and buy expert plan now, because you are getting 1,000 websites licenses with just $199. Yes, you still won't get VIP support in expert plan, but if you are planning to buy pro subscription and you are a website builder, go for this plan and get the benefits right now. If you have any questions about it, let me know in comments. I'll try my level best to answer them. Thank you.